closing again. Get his belly out of the turn. Make sure you don't lean forward or stride too early, okay? Don't just lean up his neck. Where's his ribs? Now I want you to stop measuring his canter better. Play with the bridle, close your leg. Play with the bridle, close your leg. Look out of the turn. Don't just lead, find something. Good, this time don't let him run a stride too early. Good, go back and fix that outside line and out of the turn. Don't let them start to run. Do the cross rail to the vertical. Now feel the bit. Feel it. Feel it. To that outside line again, and I want you to do a sitting canter circle first.